CIET-NCERT presents the series, Let's Dialogue.
Dialogue 14. Walking. Hello, children. Pinky and Chinnu are making us learn many, many things. Here, they are talking about the importance of exercise, particularly walking. Listen to them and then answer the questions.
Hey, Chinnu, let's do one thing. Take a stroll.
Stroll? What does that mean?
Let's do it first and then you will come to know.
Will you tell me, please, what a stroll is?
What we now do is a stroll.
Oh, stroll is leisurely walk. I got it.
Do you take a stroll every day?
Yes. In the evening, I go for a walk with my friends.
Okay, friends. Find the difference between stroll and walk. Listen to Pinky and Chinnu once again.
Hey, Chinnu, let's do one thing. Take a stroll.
Stroll? What does that mean?
Let's do it first and then you will come to know.
Will you tell me, please, what a stroll is?
What we now do is a stroll.
Oh, stroll is leisurely walk. I got it.
Do you take a stroll every day?
Yes. In the evening, I go for a walk with my friends.
All right, tell me. Do you go for a walk every day? Children, you should do it at least for 30 to 40 minutes. Do you get it? Right.
Friends, you were just listening to this program. Concept, Idea and Coordination, Dr. R. Meghanathan. Artists Suchitra Gupta and Children. Recorded by Bati Langlingdo. Production Assistants Mayank Thapliyal. Directed and produced by Vandana Arimardhan. This program is presented to you by CIET-NCERT, New Delhi, India.